right. All right.
No, no, don't eat yet. Not till we get to our bench.
Oh, you're in a good mood.
Well, I think I discovered who my mom is in the story.
Really?
Really.
Well, who is it?
Not telling.
No.
So, last time we saw William Hayes, he had just discovered that the woman he truly loved, April Hoffman, was in love with another man.
Whoa.
Yeah. Shocking. Meanwhile, he accepted an invitation to the home of his ex-girlfriend, Summer Hartley. Who, if she does turn out to be my mother, I'm running away to Canada. I am not kidding.
He died last year.
Yeah.
You heard?
Well, I read about it. Times.
Yeah.
God, died in his office, heart attack?
Yeah.
Yeah, I always imagined that he'd make a more theatrical exit.
What they didn't say was he was on the couch with the dean's daughter.
Jesus.
I'm kidding. Actually, he was completely alone, and it was hours before the janitor found him. You want a drink?
Sorry. You must miss him.
I do, yeah.
These are for you.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
Oh, they're beautiful. So are you.
Summer.
Will.
Don't mess with me. I can see where you're going with this. In a second, you're going to say something impossibly charming.
Really?
Yeah. It's going to be great. And then you're going to sweep me off my feet, and we all know where that's going.
Can a girl miss a guy?
You know, that's going to end badly. Yeah, she can, but I just don't really have time for the pain. So let's skip all that, why don't we?
Okay.